It was half dream, half true. A woman did, I doubt not, enter your room, tear your veil, and that woman was Grace Poole.
Oh, no, sir.
Yes, it was she. In a state between waking and sleeping, you ascribed to her a goblin appearance, different from her own. Her hair, her black face.
But I had not referred to the blackness of her face.
I see you would ask why I keep such a woman as Grace Poole in my house, and I will tell you. When we've been married a year and a day.